guys, so today's video also included crayons, a 10 by 10 inch canvas, tacky glue, masking tape, a hair dryer, paper or newspaper to cover up your work area, and a gold marker. It was very fast and simple painting. I've done this painting before on a larger canvas, and I really liked how that turned out, so I decided to recreate it on a smaller canvas. Besides that, thank you guys for sticking through to the end, and I appreciate you guys watching, and stay tuned for the next one.